This morning, we're hearing from an emergency dispatcher who rushed to make sure his own family was safe after a fire. Matthew Maples was on the job when someone called about a fire. You see it right there on Hart Lane in Choctaw. This was Tuesday night. Now, when he heard about the area, Maples suspected it might be his brother's home, and when he finally got the exact address, he knew definitively it was. He rushed to check on his sister-in-law because he knew his brother wasn't at home.
My heart jumped to my throat just as soon as it happened. Worst part, knowing that my brother's out of town and that he's not here. Biggest concern really was my nieces and my sister-in-law.
Luckily, no one was home at the time. Firefighters worked hard to put that fire out, but you know, the home's still a total loss. No word yet on what caused that blaze.